When referring to an engine noise, we need to know, when does it occur? Does it occur all the time? Is that ticking present while the engine is idling? Does it occur only when the engine is set into motion or clutch engagement, when the operator is letting the clutch out, trying to get the vehicle moving? Or is it under load, when he's moving his load across the highway and he comes into a hill and starts to climb the hill? It is now under a loaded situation. If it's only under load, you want to check integrity of the gaskets. If the integrity is okay, then you want to go and check the oil. The reason you want to do this is you want to see the condition of the oil. If the oil is thin, then it doesn't have the lubricating ability, it doesn't have the extreme pressure ability to cushion that rotating part on the crankshaft. So the connecting rod will actually move on that journal up and down because the oil is too thin, it can't cushion that blow. If you change the oil, it restores that cushion and the noise goes away, you resolve the issue. If the noise does not go away, then the condition of being thin or diluted has gone into a progressive damage state. So then you would need to refer to the lower end and do a heavier inspection. If the gaskets have failed or they're not good, you replace the gaskets and that should resolve the knocking noise under load.